Why do many people stockpiling this toilet paper? After the COVID-19 pandemic, many countries announced lockdown and people started to rushing supermarkets just to buy the toilet tissue paper. And they were stockpiling only toilet paper. Why? The reason is simple. The patient number one in Wuhan market, she has claimed that she has used a public toilet. And she claims since then she has been infected. This news got viral. And even few theories suggested even virus can spread in toilets. If you sit on toilet commode without using toilet paper, you might catch a virus. This is the main reason many people stockpiling these toilet papers. But you might wonder why this is not an issue in India. The reason number one is here. 70% of the Indians use Indian style toilets. And this is how it looks. The reason number two, they wash their skin using water. They don't wipe using these toilet papers. Many of the public places like malls, corporate offices and theaters have Western toilets. Dear my friends, please carry toilet papers whenever you travel anywhere. You should use these toilet papers before you use commode. There are many contagion viruses about the commode. My dear friends, toilet papers and hand sanitizers are equally important when you use public toilets. Please be hygiene and don't spread the virus.